Hello my dear friends, me David Nolan, with a new history topic in our channel. Who is Joe Biden? Joe Biden is the 46th and current leader of the US of America. He expected the charge on the 20th of January 2021. Biden is the most seasoned individual at any point chose for the White House. He filled in as the 47th VP of the US from 2009 to 2017. Prior to turning into the VP, he had addressed Delaware as a U.S. congressperson from 1973 to 2009. Brought into the world in a working-class family in Pennsylvania, Joe Biden took in the worth of hard work, assurance and diligence from his folks who consistently urged him to defend himself and bob back after disappointments. As a kid he used to stammer, however he defeated this issue by remembering and presenting long sections before the mirror. He proceeded to contemplate law and furthermore created interest in legislative issues. He joined the progressive faction and became dynamic in governmental issues close by dealing with his lawful profession. He won the 1972 U.S. Senate political decision in Delaware when he was only 29 and expected office the following year. An overwhelming family misfortune took steps to end his profession, however he continued on fearlessly. He ended up being a famous representative and set his desires higher. He was chosen as the running mate for official candidate Barack Obama in 2008 and the Obama-Biden ticket proceeded to win the political race. They won again in 2012. In 2019, Joe Biden declared his bid for the bid of the majority rule official chosen one for 2020 political race. In 2020, he was picked as progressive faction's possible candidate for the official political race. Joe Biden picked Kamala Harris as his bad habit official competitor and crushed the occupant Donald Trump in a sharply battled political race. Youth and early life. Joe Biden was brought into the world on November 20, 1942, to Catherine Eugenia Jean and Joseph Robinette Joe Biden Sr. as the oldest of their four youngsters. He was raised a Catholic. His dad was a pre-owned vehicle sales rep who additionally cleaned heaters for additional pay. He went to the Archmere Institute in Claymont and graduated in 1961. He was an unremarkable understudy, yet showed uncommon initiative characteristics since early on and was chosen the class president during his lesser and senior years. He was additionally a capable football player. He then, at that point, went to the College of Delaware, where he considered history and political theory and kept playing football. During his underlying years in school, he was more keen on mingling and having a great time than he was in scholastics. He became hopelessly enamored with a young lady while in school and this prodded him to turn out to be more genuine about existence. He began trying sincerely and was acknowledged into the Syracuse College Graduate School upon his graduation from the College of Delaware in 1965. He got hitched the following year while still an understudy. He moved on from graduate school in 1968. Significant works. Joe Biden filled in as the representative from Delaware for a very long time during which he set up himself as a specialist in U.S. international strategy.
On the homegrown front he is renowned for his work on criminal equity issues, particularly the 1994 wrongdoing law and the Savagery Against Ladies Act.
Assuming office as the VP when the country was reeling under the impacts of a worldwide downturn, Biden was endowed with the duty of executing and managing the American Recuperation and Reinvestment Act, which has assisted with modifying the U.S. economy. Grants and accomplishments. Joe Biden has gotten privileged degrees from a few esteemed establishments including College of Scranton, 1976, Holy Person Joseph's College, 1981, Widener College School of Law, 2000, Emerson School, 2003, and College of Delaware, 2004. In 2005, he got the George Arntz Pioneer Decoration, Syracuse's most elevated graduated class grant, for greatness in open undertakings. Biden got the Brilliant Decoration of Opportunity grant from Kosovo in 2009 for his vocal help for their freedom in the last part of the 1990s. Individual life and heritage. While at school he went gaga for Nelia Tracker and wedded her on August 27, 1966, while still a law understudy. The couple had two children and one little girl. Nelia and their little girl kicked the bucket in a lamentable mishap in 1972, leaving behind a sorrow-stricken Biden to really focus on the enduring kids. In 1975, Biden met Jill Tracy Jacobs, who gave another importance to his life. The couple in the end fell head over heels and got hitched in 1977. A few has one girl. Tragedy again struck Joe Biden on May 30, 2015, when his child lover Biden passed on of mind malignant growth, at 46 years old. Random data, Joe Biden, the most seasoned individual at any point chose for the White House, Biden is only the subsequent Catholic to be chosen U.S. president, after John F. Kennedy. He is the second non-officeholder VP to become president-elect of the U.S., after Richard Nixon in 1968.